Gallagher, and we are thrilled to make some music for you tonight.
Yes!
These are students who have been studying jazz. Hi, Jack. In case you didn't know who I was or he was. These are students who have been studying music all semester long, and tonight we salute the one and only Billy Strayhorn. It is his centennial this year, and he was Duke Ellington's right-hand man for several years. He wrote A-Train, and he wrote this wonderful piece of music called The Far East Suite. The Far East Suite is all about music around the world. It includes rhythms and harmonies and melodies from the Middle East to the Far East, and in this day and age where the world is getting smaller and smaller and smaller, when we have things like cell phones and satellites and everything is connected, sometimes we don't realize that this is a big planet with a lot of different things. So we're going to play a lot of different things tonight, and I hope you like what you hear. If you do, please hoot and holler, please clap, and if there's something wrong, let us know and we'll try and fix it. So we're going to start off with Duke Ellington's theme song, A-Train.
Class.